as friends who dated each other, and now as friends who have officially married each other. Lucky, blessed, and honored are feelings that come to my mind, but they don't do justice to how I feel about seeing two of my very best friends become husband and wife.
I'll tell the world, I'll sing a song. It's a better place since you came along. Since you came along.
Cam and Kay were different from the start. I think we all knew this was something special. Cam had found his person. The person to know him fully and to love him anyway. I was worried that our relationship would change. I was worried about losing my best friend. But I didn't. I gained another. You truly make each other better. You're an example to all of us what love can and what love should look like.
It's been a privilege to be a part of your love story, and I want to thank you for making me a part of this very special celebration. I wish you continued happiness, patience, and lots of love in all your years to come.
So cheers to today, cheers to tomorrow, and cheers to the rest of your lives together. Congratulations, Caitlin and Cameron. We love you very much.
He loved the way I am.
You're undoubtedly my best friend, and I feel so overwhelmingly lucky to be marrying you today. You're honestly the best person I know. There's not one thing about you that isn't amazing. I'm so proud of everything you do and everything you are. I love that you make me smile whenever I think about you. You even make me smile when I'm trying to be annoyed at you. To put it simply, I can't do life without you, nor would I ever want to.
It's a better place since you came along.
Kate, you know how indecisive I can be, which was completely evident when trying to decide where to go on our honeymoon. However, one decision that I've had to make in my life was that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you, which was so incredibly easy to make. You're so beautiful, thoughtful, encouraging, and so absolutely the person for me. I'll tell you that for free. With that said, I promise to love you forever and unconditionally, even when we disagree. Like when you suggest to put on anything but Nesson when the Bruins are playing.
Livin' up all night, the rest of the state of mind. I've been planning out how to make you mine. Working out what I wanna say.
I promise to always encourage and inspire you, to always be your number one supporter, and to always put you first. I promise to always hold your hand to protect you from those darn sinkholes. I promise to always create a safe place for you and to try to make you as happy as you make me. I love you so much and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. So tonight I give you my heart, my promise, to try to make you as happy as you make me. You're mine and I'm yours from this day until the end of my days.
What you want with me? That's when you know. Dear
most importantly, I promise to always be there, to be there for you when you need me, whenever you need me. I promise to never let our love become complacent. I promise to always support you and defend you, and to show you every day just how lucky I am to have you in my life. Love always, Kate.
I believe it takes great courage to publicly announce your love for somebody and to publicly commit to that person for the rest of your life. Joanne and I are so proud of you both for taking this very important step. When children find true love and happiness, parents find true joy. Here's to your joy and ours from this day forward. Everyone raise a glass to Cameron and Caitlin. We love you both.
Cam, you've been a part of our family for many years, and we know the good and the bad. Good, we've seen it, the bad, Bruins fan. But today we made it official. Good thing, absolutely. So happy together, love each other. We love you both. Congrats to you both.
Breathe in, breathe deep, you know that's all you need. I can't describe your eyes, but they're as blue as the sea. Your heart, it beats in perfect time with me. Baby, you know that I want mine.
So I can still clearly in my mind remember one night I was sitting in my bed at my parents' house, probably like 8 years ago, and I was BBMing you about Bruins playoff stats that I had Googled earlier that day because I wanted to be impressive to you. And I specifically remember like flailing about on my bed, like waiting for your reply. But I love you so much and I can't wait for what's next for us.
The way they look at me and mine. And when your smile creates that dimple.
Thank you for all your hard work that you put in today. You did an unbelievable job. Who would have thought that a simple dinner at Turtle Jack's would turn into this? You're my best friend and my most favorite person in this world. I love you so much and I can't wait to embark on the different journeys that life throws our way as a team.